one of our practices in my family is like we bless before we eat, always, always. Like I do not put anything in my mouth without taking a pause and making a moment of recognition that, you know, there's a great world around me that allows me to even do this. When we're doing ritual for those reasons, you're awake. And I think the point is kind of being awake in our lives.